So now we teleport back to Duneville and hopefully brew a potion or find someone who can do it for us. I mean, I would do it myself, but my alchemy is like, what, 25? 25, yeah. The base is 21.
Keep your fingers to yourself, Lily. This isn't Ark.
Oh, no kidding. It looks just like Ark. I mean, Ark has water all over the place like this, too, and, yeah. Chips ahoy. Brew me a potion.
What?
I said brew me a potion. He has a mouth like a sailor. And all the other parts too. Well, there's not going to be anything on there. Even know if there's an alchemy around here. I mean, it might be up there. I know there's a spectralist machine, whatever you call it. Let's get over there and see if he has one. Maybe he can even help me, I don't know. I have a Phasmos workbench, that's it. Where's the guy? Oh, you know, he's sitting over there. Wow. Frame rate's horrible. Oh, alchemy workbench. What's going on with the frame rate? It must be all the particles from all this stuff. I'll steal your burned book, I will. Let me restart. I'm gonna save, too. And the frame rate's still horrible, but we're gonna look down at this stuff. Oh, do you want to brew the potion the cosmic rinse for Aurora? That's all I had to do? I thought I needed a skill in this. Okay, bring it to her. Alright. Quit alchemy, yes. I don't know if you need skill, but apparently 25 is enough. Okay, now we use our recall. Imagine if we had these spells in real life. You could just set your mark for home, and when you leave work, boom. No commute. Ooh. Oh, what a world, what a world. You're here. Look! A door. It closes. It opens. It closes. It opens.
Hmm?
I have the potion. Here you go.
Ooh, show me. Looking good.
Well, blush.
Then, let us wait until nightfall.
Okay. I mean, I love compliments, but, you know.
Come on, let's go downstairs.
Downstairs? Aren't we downstairs now? You're going upstairs.
Good. Now for the potion.
You're a confusing person.
Goes down like liquid fire.
You just drink?
Please, take a seat.
You just wanted alcohol. That's what you wanted. You just wanted alcohol. Take a seat and witness the ritual. Alright. No, right here. I will observe.
I will reach out to the voices of the new age. You need to create a mental image of the deceased.
Trying to hit G to move him.
Focus on it at all times. Understand?
Okay.
That's the only way we can find him in the beyond.
I'll think of a pig. G, it's not working.
Oh, first gate. Open! Oh, second
Ooh.
Gate! Open! Oh, third gate! Open! Voices of the new age! We channel you!
You sound spooky.
Oh, child! We are the voices of the new age! Why did you channel us?
Somebody or something died, and I want to...
Oh, pain! Such grief we feel within our hearts!
Really?
Steer your thoughts towards this sweet soul, and we shall call it forth!
This thing's gonna attack us, isn't it? Or she's gonna summon something else. Thinking of a pig? Okay.
Oh, yes! We see the soul! We see it clearly! A faint will-o'-the-wisp in the current of souls! Oh, joy! Such
okay.
raw manliness! Such a beautiful visage! Oh, and look! He wants to talk to you!
That would be a trick.
Moon of my life, my heart jumps for joy at the thought that you underwent all these trials to speak to me.
Huh?
But rest assured, I am well. I am in a better place, passionately yearning for your arrival.
That great pig pen in the sky?
But please, take your time. For you shall have a long and fulfilled life.
Whew.
That was intense.
Is this a joke?
What? Hey, kid, show some respect. You wanted to contact your deceased beloved, and the voices of the new age allowed you to do so. What else do you want?
Well, this isn't about my deceased beloved. It's about a deceased mini-pig named Cuthbert.
Oh. Pig? Well, that changes things, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it!
Do you think that's funny? You're defrauding grieving people who trust you.
No, that's not how it is.
Got some splaining to do.
Trust me, I know what this looks like. But honestly, 9 times out of 10, these deceased souls say the same thing.
They don't say oink.
I love you, I'm waiting for you on the other side, darling here, darling there. Do you have any idea how stressful a real seance is?
Can't say
I spend the rest of my day in bed with an arcane fever big enough to kill a troll.
come on, you understand? You're magically gifted yourself.
Well, what about the potion I brewed for you? The elixir of the cosmic winds?
Oh, that? let's just say it helps to put me in the right mood.
Uh-huh. Still, this isn't fair. These people who come to you, they trust you.
Well, maybe you're right. But how does it help if I turn into an Orbaya someday? Honestly, you have no idea how many people just want to talk to their sweethearts. So I could either turn them down or, well, improvise.
Oh, I forgot to collect my bounty in Duneville. Real seance? So you actually can talk to the dead?
Well, not exactly. But you know the basic principle of magic, right?
Right.
Everything that is, everything that was, and everything that will be exists within the sea of eventualities.
Right, alternate worlds and such.
Dead people are dead. But they leave an echo, a spirit-like construct of what they once were.
Hmm. So in other words, your customers talk to some kind of echo.
Well, that's one way to describe it, yes.
Does that mean you can help me get in touch with Tabaccus's mini-pig?
No, that's too... Wait, did you say... Tabaccus? Maxis Tabaccus?
Is that the name? Yeah, the alchemist from Duneville, yeah, he paid me.
Oh, well, if that's the case, I might be able to make an exception.
Why?
You have something of that pig with you, don't you? What was his name again? Albert?
Cuthbert. And yes, I tried to give it to you before. You thought it was hair. Here's some of the bristles.
Show me. Yes, this should do the trick. Give me a moment.
I wish I could make him move. G? No. Not working. I can't even get up.
Well then, here he is. Cuthbert the pig. Ta-da!
I can't see... I see a tail. That's it? No voices of the new age?
No. That's just to add a bit of flair. Now don't look at me like that, will you? Most of my customers expect candlelight and scary rituals, so I deliver.
Right.
Blasted blistering blazes. Oh, this bloody fever. Look, whatever you're planning on doing with Cuthbert, do it now. I need a nap and a sip of ambrosia.
I know the feeling. I'm gonna be able to get up and see this pig? Because he's standing behind you guys. So what now? How do I get him to talk, and how long does the spell last?
How long does it last? That depends entirely on Cuthbert. Once he gets bored, the echo will vanish. And as to your first question, you'll have to find that out for yourself. But do come back when you're done, will you? You have to tell me how you got old Tabaccus to hire you. Purely professional interest, of course. So long.
I think he was desperate. So there's this pig.
Oh, not now. I need some rest.
Hello? I don't want him to get bored. If I say good pig and draw it out, will he get bored? I'm working for your old man, Maxis Tabaccus. He thinks you buried his diploma. Cuthbert cocks his head and looks at you questioningly. His belly gives a rumble. Get something to eat for Cuthbert from Aurora's tower. Oh, here's some fried fish. Yummy, tasty fish. Cuthbert doesn't react. Alright, I need to get something else. What? I can't. stay there. Don't get bored. Maybe you want some bananas? Some truffles. Truffles? A barrel? I'm coming. A banana? A coconut? Say, truffles would be the best thing. Maybe dates? Emptied these already. Looked in there. Well, I don't know. Do pigs like bananas? Oh. It's not it. Don't leave. What else is here? A sugar braid. Here. Ever seen a bread so crusty? Didn't think so. It was a sugar braid. It says crusty bread. Cuthbert eyes the bread critically, then he eats the entire slice in one bite. His ethereal tusks something or other. Cuthbert eats. Cuthbert grunts. Cuthbert's visions added to the spellbook. Find a way to get Manfred to lead you to the certificate? Who's Manfred?
Not now. I need some rest.
It seems like Cuthbert taught me a strange spell. I can follow its trail through the Powder Desert with the help of Cuthbert's visions. Will I be able to find the diploma by following the trail? Says this is a hard thing to do. It's a spell I know already. Establishes a connection to Cuthbert's ghost for a short period of time to allow you to follow his trail. I guess I'll favorite it so I can find it easy. Because I'm probably going to have to switch back and forth because things are going to be attacking us. To do this at night. Well, we don't know where this goes, we just have to follow it. I wonder how long it goes on for. I would like some protection while I do this. Okay, so one's there and the other one's over here. You guys coming? Oh, it's the storm one I got. I don't want the storm one. Where's the next? Okay. Oh crap! Awfully sudden there. There's something over there. Oh, there's another. See it. I can't jump while I do this either. Over there. I have not been this far yet. Cheese wheel. Continuing. We got another wild cat. Oh. It's not attacking. Yet. Oh, it's one of those step crushers? Oh my god! Crap! We're gonna start stepping into trouble, aren't we? What do we got up here? That was a, what do you call it? There's a, what do you call it over here? A myrid? Where? What are these? Cacti? Tell me it's in the middle of some dungeon somewhere. How did this thing survive all this? Are you a crazy person? I thought you were a lost one. You probably are a crazy person. Yep. Possessed person. Well, this place is really bizarre looking. killed an Aramese soldier. Back to Cuthbert's vision. Oh, never mind. Now back to the task at hand. So we got one here. I guess we're going this. Oh yeah, there's quite a few this way. What? Oh my god! I'm hitting the Arbaya. Yikes! I hate these things, I really do. Who's that? Is that a bird? Oh, that was a person. It's really disconcerting how the music just stops like that. I think something's about to happen, something bad. Something's coming after me, you know. Another bone ripper. Guys, you're literally trying to stop me from running away. Moonstone Dunes. What's that? I heard something else walking. Was that you? No, I hear something. We got stuff. We got stuff over here. You guys ready for stuff? A Starling Guardian was almost dead. Oh, we got another. Also almost dead. Are they fighting possessed people? Old Starling Mine. For all we know, it's in there. Could be in there, man. Oh, here we go. I need you here summoned permanently. Oh, wrong one again. Damn it. I guess maybe I should just take that out of the mix. Goes over there. What? What is it? Oh, a marauder? Tough marauder. Sorry about that. Soul bed. Ooh. Blueprints. I'll take the aversion for sure. And the tomes. Could sell them. Can we get in this? Can we open this cage? Oh, it's already open. Oh, don't get me stuck in there. What is that? Is it moving? It looked like that thing was moving. I'm nervous in this area. Left, I already have it. Have I lost the trail? Soul bed. It went in there. Ami, human flesh. Okay. Alright, so next episode, guys, we're going to the soul bed to find this thing. Leave this. Looking for this guy's diploma. Now we're gonna go through a dungeon, apparently, to get it. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.